Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to change background color based on text in Excel. This Excel tutorial is for beginners and I will be using Excel conditional formatting to solve this problem. I am using Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Again, you don't need any formula for this tutorial, just a few clicks will do the job. Okay, first I have some text here in different cells and I want to change the background color of cell that containing the word Excel. So I am selecting all the cell and now you go to home tab and click on conditional formatting. Now click new rules. Now select format only cell that contain. Now take a look at here. Format only cell with, now in this drop down select specific text and that containing, keep it that way and just write here the text which is EXCEL Excel. Now click on format. Now click on fill and select the background color. I'm selecting this one and this is the background color sample and click OK and OK again. See, the background color of the row cells that containing Excel has been changed. So you have changed the background color based on text in Microsoft Excel 2010. That's it for now. If you like this video then please subscribe and don't forget to share it with your friends, and if you want this Excel tutorial in PDF version, don't forget to check in the description below. If you need any specific tutorial, make sure you request me that in the channel discussion section, or you can check in the description for the link of request page. That's it. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.